November 16, 1977, Rod Carew received the American League's Most Valuable Player Award. The Minnesota Twins All-Star first baseman led the league in hitting with a .388 batting average, easily beating Al Cowens of the Kansas City Royals and Ken Singleton of the Baltimore Orioles.